three people are in critical condition.
To gather information about the government, to think about it as we wish. Government at times tells you lies. And to publish about the government whatever we want to say. The government needs to be exposed because it cannot be trusted to expose itself. The light of day and the light of truth are the best disinfectants for the government, no matter what it does.
Sister calling for peace.
So, sick of the same old, too many truths untold. But dirty secrets unfold, get bold, and get murdered in black gold. This blood's old, your whole history's been sold. Then burned in a box with a slit in the murder plot. Paid off or put down, plug your ears for the pop. Act like you ain't hear nothing, act like it don't affect your life until you really feel something. Your kid's sick from the death and the water, and father's on meds he can't afford, and neither can his daughter honor. And aim to fit the style and push the vision even harder. It's hard to make a move, nobody wanna be a martyr. Separate us so it weakens our stance. Get degraded and we help with our hands. Turn our face but jump to meet the demands. The 1% is all that matters, got us deep in this trance. It's time.
The real criminals. Take a look behind the scenes. Dirty politicians. Corruption and greed is cold. Dirty cops. Dirty box. Think about it.
Freedom rings, but only in the parallel dimension. Reaching for purpose in a realm of regression and misconception. Man-made infections breed mention. But all that manifests is continuing their deception. Reflection self becomes blurry, and everything we try to enjoy, we do it in a hurry. Brand new to the slowdown, there's no ground. Soon as we start to get on our feet, spun around. So dizzy, so stuck, so busy, tired as fuck. And he get happy with the trigger when he's feeding his flux. Underqualified minds trying to tell us what's up. Gripping on the brains with all these marketing schemes. Only a select few started grasping a theme. That are passing the beams in hopes of reattaching the scenes. But they keep taxing our dreams and then react when we scream. It's time.
Take a look behind the scenes. The real criminals. Dirty politicians. Dirty cops. Fuck y'all.
We need a man to open our eyes. We need a man to make us hear the truth.
Think about it. My government as far as I can spit, as far as I can throw a rock, and you shouldn't either. I love my country, but I don't love our politicians or government bureaucrats. Why would I? History proves that people in government the world over are liars, cheats, frauds, incompetents, common criminals, tyrants, and even murderers. Yet you think I should trust them with my phone records, emails, tax records, and healthcare? If you believe that,